Sometimes, AutoVoice commands on the Google Assistant can be a little cumbersome to pull off.
Hey Google, ask AutoVoice to resume playing on Pocket Casts.
Sure, here's AutoVoice. Okay, I'm going to play Pocket Casts now.
Wouldn't it be great if it could work like this?
Hey Google, Pocket Casts.
Sure, here's AutoVoice. Okay, I'm going to play Pocket Casts now.
The rumble in the background.
We're going to take the audience down.
You can now create shortcuts for your voice commands on Google Home. This is how it works. In the Google Home app, open the menu, More Settings, and select the Shortcuts option. Now, add a new shortcut to whatever command you want. For example, maybe you're tired of saying, "Hey Google, let me talk to AutoVoice." How about renaming AutoVoice to something else? Let's add some variations. By saying any of these, the assistant will now think that you said, "Open AutoVoice." Now when I say any of these expressions, Google Assistant will let me talk to AutoVoice.
Hey Google, open Jarvis.
Sure, here's AutoVoice. Say your AutoVoice command now.
Or maybe there's a command you use a lot with AutoVoice and want to make it quicker to say. For example, you could say resume playing, which could turn on your TV, change to the Kodi input, and automatically resume playing whatever you last played on it.
Hey Google, resume playing.
Sure, here's AutoVoice. Okay, resuming last played media in Kodi.
You can even use shortcuts for natural language commands.
Hey Google, find my device.
Sure, here's AutoVoice. Which phone?
Nexus 5X.
Unfortunately, I haven't found a way to use variables with this, so there's no way to dynamically call any AutoVoice command with just one shortcut. If you do find a way to do this, please let me know. Now, go have fun with shortcuts!
Sure, here's AutoVoice. Yes, shortcuts are awesome. See you later.